Hey there, welcome. Sister Cerise here. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Well, I am going to do a reading today, a tarot card prediction on Britney Spears and will she perform again sometime soon? Oh, guys, you know, with the conservatorship of everything that's going on, her dad having control over her life for so long, she said she will not perform as long as her dad has control over her $60 million estate and also control over her. That is right. But let's look right now to see. The Fool. Yes, she will be moving forward soon. You see, because I've already done a video, a reading on will she win in court when she went to court for her conservatorship. The conservatorship was to remove her dad, Jamie Spears's name from the court order and put on a different person's name. She doesn't necessarily want the conservatorship to be removed completely, but she is aware that her dad having complete control over her life is not what she wants. So here we go. She will have his name removed. She will succeed in that. That's what I said in my last video. But we have to wait for a few months for that answer. Maybe about 6 to 7 months before change really comes to her conservatorship. And on top of that, that's when she will start planning to get married and have children and get back to performing, because that's what she does best and that's what she loves best. Let's pull some cards on the past, present, and future of her career. Alrighty, so here we have the past, present, future. Let's look at the past. Oh, in the past, when it came to her career, when she first started, she felt amazing. She felt like the sun was shining on her. She felt like life could get no better. She loved her fans. She felt loved by everyone, 100%. She knew she was a mega superstar, but she was also very humble and felt very fortunate to be loved by everyone in the world. Present position. She feels like she's mature enough now. She's waited a while with her career. She's put it on hold, but she keeps thinking about it. And she really does want to do something more with her life and give more music to her fans. The reason why she wants to give more to her fans is because she's a generous woman. She loves to offer you guys what she's all about. And she gives so much of herself when she is performing. Let's look at the future, because right now she's doing a lot of thinking about her life. That's the middle card. That's her present position. She's doing a lot of thinking about her life and she's doing a lot of thinking about the future. And yes, with her boyfriend Sam, she does want to get married. She doesn't want to be controlled. She wants to live the best life possible. Hey, she's worked for it, right? And when it comes to her career, she wants to get so much more into her career without her dad being involved in her finances or involved in making decisions for her and her life. Let's look at the future when it comes to her career. Yes, she definitely will perform again. She will do it her way. She will do it very strategically. Not only will she be strategic, but she will also be very different. She will give a big part of herself, a spiritual part of herself, and she will be determined to show you the peace and harmony and the renewed confidence that she once had. When will we start hearing talks of Britney performing again? Oh, probably not until another 7 months, maybe a little bit before that. But she is waiting for the conservatorship answer to come. And once that comes, that's when you will see Britney will want to get on the wide stage again. and she will want to offer her fans something that she always has before and a little bit more. She's going to feel good about her performances. Now, she may not do a lot of tours. I don't sense a lot of tours, but if you want to see her, she may be at MGM Studios. She may do something more in the future, but she really does right now. Before she gets back and does too much, she really does want to have a baby and get married to Sam. So it's all wrapped around her having her conservatorship changed and also indulging in the desires of her heart. But yes, Britney will definitely give us a performance again in the future. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm Sister Cerise. And guys, you can find me on Instagram at Cerise_Fairfax. And you can also leave a comment down below if you have a video idea. All right, guys, I'm also interested in your comments. So let me know what you think about Britney and if she will perform in the future. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch this video and to listen to the tarot card prediction. Huge hugs, loads of love, big blesses, everyone.